This proton accelerator destabilizes the atom in this chamber here, then propels it.
Excuse me, Professor Brainiac, but I worked in a nuclear power plant for 10 years, and I think I know how a proton accelerator worked.
Well, please come down and show us.
All right, I will. In there, guys.
Thanks, Homer.